Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word, and the Daily Prophetic Word for Friday the 29th of November 2019 is Serve Through Example. You will gather my lost sheep not by street preaching, not by discussing Bible verses, but by setting an example of my ministry for all to see. Daily you will come together in love, unity and support, and daily you will do the righteous deeds of the saints. Serve Through Example. You will be completely separated from the world and Babylon, and you will go into your neighborhoods to love your neighbors as yourself. You will support one another in your dwelling places of Zion, and you will prepare the world for my return, first with Mount Zion, and then later feed down on the Mount of Olives. The Serve Through Example. People around you will notice your change, and that you have become a true copy of mine. They will see your deeds towards the needy and vulnerable, and how you act towards your brothers and sisters within my dwelling places. The dwelling places of Zion will be highly respected and seen as places filled with spirit and truth. My love will rest on all of my dwelling places, and I will protect them with the cloud and smoke by day and with the flaming fire by night. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Friday, the 29th of November, 2019. Serve through example. We should serve by being a true copy of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Not fight over Bible verses, but show the love of the Father to our neighbors in our neighborhoods every day. We should come together, share our resources, love one another. Support one another. If you have something that I need to borrow, then you will give it freely, because everything is given to you through the blessings of our Lord and not by your own hands. So what you have received, you should share freely with the people. Now, people, come together. Let us reenact the book of Acts chapter 2. We all come together in unity and have all in common, and will act in one accord. Build the dwelling places of Zion in your homes. Gather the people together. Train and teach them, empower them, and send them out into the neighborhoods to bring in the great harvest. Not by shouting, but by being an example of the love of the Father for all to see. If you do not know how to establish a dwelling place, you can take one of our training courses. I put a link in the first pinned comment. Become an elder and establish your own Society of the Rose in your neighborhood. Just follow that link and then you can sign up. Or send me an email at triplegrace55@gmail.com and I will help you. Just come out of the world and out of Babylon right now, because the world will be taken over by Antichrist and Babylon by the false prophet, and you will have nothing to do with them anymore, because you will be separated. God is separating now the goats from the sheep, and be on the side of the sheep and be separated, because then God will cover you. And if you're talking about covering of the rose of Sharon, I will put again the link to the fantastic video of Amanda Grace about the rose that will blossom in difficult places. This is exactly what we are teaching and preaching for 10 years. The rose, our symbol that we use, will blossom all over the place, all over the world, in the dwelling places of Zion. And these places will be covered by the love of the Father and by the power of Jesus Christ, and nothing will come to harm us. And we will be walking freely in that time. When others are suffer, we can go out and help them. And by setting forth that example, they will also come and join us in the dwelling place, and they will also receive the cover. So let us go forth and bring in the harvest of the ages. You are all called forth. Watch that video. Sign up for the training course to become an elder and establish a dwelling place of Zion, and be part of this fantastic movement that will lead to the rapture into paradise. Let us walk that narrow and righteous path to Mount Zion right now together in love, unity and support. Thank you that you have listened to this message today, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement. be blessed in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And today on Thanksgiving, yesterday was Thanksgiving, just continue to thank Him for everything what you have received. Praise Him, pray to Him all the time, and thank Him. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow. Maranatha.